me that you've planted a pair of pants. Why have you done that?
To see what happens in 8 weeks if they decompose or they don't. That means if they don't decompose, it's poor soil. And if it decomposes, it's rich soil.
So what do these pants look like? Okay. So these are the pants that you planted 8 weeks ago, and we're going to go and try and find them in the soil. But hopefully they're not there. Okay, let's go.
Healthy soil is one of the most important things we need as humans to live on Earth. It helps grow the plants and the food that we and other living things need to eat. Soil is also a habitat for microorganisms, insects, and other creatures like worms. It stores water and absorbs and releases gases, meaning it even plays a key role in tackling climate change. So, protecting and restoring it is important. Soil is magic.
Our science ambassadors, hi!
Hello!
Shall we dig up some pants?
Yeah!
Awesome, let's do it! Okay, pop these gloves on, let's get digging! Jen, I've got a question for you. Why pants?
Pants, because they were a good size. You've seen the size that they were to start with. And the other thing is they were organic pants, and that was very important. The organisms in the soil, they don't know that it's pants. They just think that it's food for them. They think it's like plant material. And so they can start to eat it.
How do we know that the soil at home is nice and healthy?
There's a very easy way that you can do it. And one is to dig a hole in your garden and see if you've got any creatures in it. And here today we've seen earthworms, we saw a centipede scuttling along the soil, and so that tells us that this soil is healthy. And the other thing you can do is just pick up a handful of it and see how good that is. That tells me there's lots of air in there for the organisms to live on.
Oh, what's that? A plant?
Whoa, okay. This soil
we're looking for pants, not
good.
Plants!
No.
Right, my science ambassadors, it seems like we can't find the pants anywhere.
So what does that mean if there's no pants there?
Because the soil is healthy.
The soil is healthy, good.
Okay, well I think I know what I'm gonna do next.
Plant your pants!
Yes!